Welcome. Today we're going to do a few Qigong exercises, and these are actually multi-skill skeletal strengthening exercise to keep your body in alignment and the Qi flowing through the body. So first thing we're going to do, usually we want to do a still meditation to clear the mind. In meditation, there'll be a couple of things that you'll be aware of. And one is normally your breath. And you want to stay present. You don't want to be flying off to another universe at this point. You want to stay present. And you want to balance the meditation with the active exercise. Okay, so the basic parameters for the standing pose is feet flat on the floor, preferably toes straight ahead. I'm going to check your back here. Normally the back is sort of arched. We're going to tuck the pelvis in so that the arch is pushed out of the back. Also, you want to lift the top of your head like your head is a helium balloon floating in the air.
So this is the standing exercise. It helps posture, it helps mental and physical Relaxation.
Started with the top, keep your body straight and upright. Tuck your chin slightly. Let's start. Bring both your hands up slowly as though there's two balloons lifting your hands up. And breathe in gently. Press down both your hands as though you're pressing down two balloons. And breathe out. Now turn your hands around. So we form a curve.
Tree hugger position.
Curve, as though we're carrying a big ball around you. In this posture, your body should be upright. Your hip is bent. Your knee should be
hips
the
are bent
as your toe. So the knee not further out.
Toes straight ahead.
The same line as your toe. Important thing here is to keep your body
straight,
and your mind clean. Don't think of any of your work or any problems. Think of something serene, or think of nothing. Just relax, maintain posture, and stand until your legs are a little bit sore and you find it hard to stand up. Then we do the next segment.
So this is the basic stance here. We're going to go over, and I'm going to reference a video as well, David Carradine's video. This is a standing pose here. And so basically, you want your feet flat on the floor. You want your gravity to sink to the bottom of your feet. So basically, it's sort of like you're an antenna for the earth. You're allowing the earth energy to flow through you and to unite with the energy from the heavens. It's almost like there's a triangle between your hands. And the energy from the Lao Gong point focuses at each palm and as well toward the third eye. Whole body is relaxed. Antenna for the earth. You're allowing the earth energy to flow through you and to It's almost like there's a triangle between your hands. And the energy from the Lao Gong point focuses at each palm and as well toward the third eye. The whole body is relaxed.
Healing sounds cleanses the emotional energy from the aura. Kidney. Feel the kidneys vibrate. Feel the kidneys vibrate. The liver.
Make the sound.
Shoo.
Place the back of the left hand, right portion of the lower back, just below the rib cage. Feel the lower back lean to the left, stretching the right side. Place your consciousness on the liver. Feel the resonance of the sound lower to the liver. Feel the liver being cleansed and rejuvenated. The liver is associated.
Heart. Feel the heart vibrate.
Lean to the right, stretching the left side. Direct your awareness to the spleen. Feel and guide the sound down into the spleen. The spleen is associated with worry. With each exhalation, let worry and doubt leave the body. Feel the old stagnant and heavy energy release from the spleen.
Lungs.
Feel the resonance in the chest and lungs. The lungs are associated with grief. A lot of sadness and sorrow. Leave the lungs as you exhale the sound. Feel the dark and heavy energy leave the lungs. Allow the resonance.
Feel the vibrations in your lungs. Triple heater. See. See. Going down and then back up.
Feel tension and negative emotion release.